This time, here, we'll try to draw.
I made 10 straight lines on a piece of paper over here, and I can count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These lines were 3/4 of an inch apart, and I'll show you this. Look, like I can show you. They are 3/4 of an inch apart. Exactly. Now they're not exactly perfect, but that is because I removed 5 millimeters of the edge. So you put the metric and the imperial unit here. Now look at this. This is 5 millimeters. And they're making them square, so I'm drawing the 3/4 of an inch lines on this and this.